Welcome, you're watching our special show, Political Pradesh, focusing on the upcoming elections, where sadly, the real issues have taken a backseat, and for our netas from all parties, religion, polarization has now become on the forefront. And this time, Uttar Pradesh's minister in the state government leading the charge with polarizing comments. Let me take you through one by one what the UP netas are saying. At this point, first, UP Minister Raghuraj Singh has said that madarsas, the Islamic schools, have become a hub of terrorists where students are imparted terror training. The minister further claiming that all ISI agents come from madarsas. But he's not the only leader making a provocative remark at this point just ahead of elections. Another Bharatiya Janata Party neta, MLA Sangeet Som, who's made controversial comments in the past as well, has now trained guns as Samajwadi Party's Akhilesh Yadav, claiming that the SP chief could just stop construction of the Ram Temple if their government then comes to power. And while these comments are coming in from elected representatives of the Bharatiya Janata Party, on the other side, former Uttar Pradesh Governor Aziz Qureshi has joined in to the Jinnah debate, raising an objection against calls for removing Jinnah, who had in fact put forth the two-nation theory, and that his portrait when they were called to remove that portrait from the Aligarh Muslim University. The congressman has said if given a chance, he would actually install a bigger portrait of the Pakistan founder in Aligarh Muslim University.
भगवान ने मुझे कभी मौका दिया तो पूरे देश के मदरसे बंद कर दूंगा. मदरसे जो है वह आतंकवादियों के अड्डे हैं. आतंकवादी की ट्रेनिंग दी जाती है क्योंकि यहां से जो आदमी निकलता है जो मदरसे से वह आतंकवादी बनता है. उनकी सोच आतंकवादी बनती है. जिस भी मदरसे से जो पढ़े जितने ISI के एजेंट और वो है सारे मदरसे से निकले हुए.
अखिलेश यादव जो कहते हैं कि हम फला जगह मंदिर बनाएंगे फला जगह मंदिर, मैं दावे के साथ कहता हूं अगर गलती से भी अखिलेश यादव की सरकार आ जाए तो राम मंदिर निर्माण एक दिन में रोक देने के दावे के साथ आपको कहता हूं. ये स्थिति
बदतमीजी है, नॉनसेंस. ये फोटो उड़ा दो अलीगढ़ में, उड़ा दो उड़ा दो उड़ा दो. मैं कहता हूँ बड़ा करके लगन चाहिए फोटो उनको बेकार होता ना है भी और इलाज करके लगा होता फोटो में बेकार.
Let's bring you all other stories making news in polarized political Pradesh. Samajwadi Party Chief Akhilesh Yadav and Rashtriya Lok Dal President Jayant Chaudhary will be holding a joint rally in Meerut on 7th of December. The two leaders are likely to make a formal announcement of the alliance forged between them for Uttar Pradesh elections. AIMIM Chief Asaduddin Owaisi attacked Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath by saying, and I quote here, "Yogi cannot even sleep unless he takes Owaisi's name," unquote. He also added that after the polls, Yogi Adityanath will be sent packing home by the people of Gorakhpur. SBSP President Om Prakash Rajbhar has said his party will bury Bharatiya Janata Party to the ground in Purvanchal in upcoming Uttar Pradesh elections. Rajbhar has added that his party will actually usher in Achhe Din if they are elected to power this time.